All right, got it all welded together, and let's see how much weight it will hold. It'll hold 215 pounds.